May, May.
Luke Wu.
So it's another very beautiful day today, and if you're new to my channel, I'm Brianna, and I'm a music therapy intern living in SF, and I haven't vlogged like a week in the life while I've been here yet, and the last time I vlogged was like last weekend, I think, and yeah, I just wanted to take you guys along with me during the week, and today it is Monday, July, it's not July anymore, it's August actually, August 16th, and on Mondays I actually work remote because my supervisor, Matt, also works remote, so then we just work remote. And so right now I'm at my boyfriend Luke's apartment, and say hi, babe.
Hello.
He's home, but normally he's not home because he's a third year dental student now, and he sometimes has like patients. I think your max is like three, right, a day? Like morning, yeah. Afternoon, and night. And he has no morning patient today, and he's really busy studying for his boards test next week, his dental boards test. And he has a very special night patient tonight, his favorite patient, me. But yeah, so that's the plan for today. I'm actually going to hop on a meeting with my supervisor right now. And yeah, I'm just gonna meet with him first, and then we'll go on with the day. Just finished my meeting with my supervisor, and we do these once a week for an hour on our remote days, and we just kind of like talk about like what happened in the past week, and we also have to turn in a journal. It's such a therapy thing, but yeah, we just journal our thoughts and then our supervisor reads them. So Luke's patient likes to give him like oranges, I don't know, rice. What else did they give you, babe? Cucumbers, but there's like a bunch of bananas in the fridge that I kind of want to use. So I'm gonna stop by Trader Joe's right now and grab some ingredients for a banana nut bread, even though we're not in quarantine anymore, and that was a quarantine thing. I want that
last
now. Give me
one.
It. Give me it. I want that. Babe,
babe. Well, baby can't handle no snack.
I do love my snack.
I want that.
He gives it to me only
because
he doesn't want it.
She already had the other one.
Something about living in the city is that you have to carry your groceries a lot, so got my little helper for the day. So got all the ingredients needed for the banana nut bread, the nuts, the chocolate chips, and the bacon stuff. Thanks, babe, for carrying it for me.
You gonna buy me a hot dog?
Wait, no, they're dirty. Yeah. I try to alleviate his load by carrying the milk.
Can you follow me?
See you in six. I made it back home. I think I spent the last 2.5 hours at Blue Bottle, drank some coffee, ate a croissant, session planned for like 5 patients, very productive. And right now I think I'm gonna make banana nut bread. There's actually enough banana to make like 2 loaves, so I think I'm just gonna make extra, give it to my friends and stuff. But it's currently 4:30, and I think I'm gonna head to dental school at like 5:45-ish. It's really close, so I'm gonna head there, but let's just make some bread first. Boyfriend's back. It is currently 5 o'clock. I just threw the bread inside.
How long is it?
Like an hour.
Oh, we can go eat.
But Luke's patients gave him this apple, one peach and apples.
Why did you just throw it in now? Don't you have to stop it before?
I don't know, I just threw it in because I was trying to throw in the ingredients and I'm not as good as baking as I think I am, like in my head. Baker Joseph's, I just realized. No, I don't want to put cucumber in it. Baker Joseph's.
Hear it from me first. Banana cucumber.
What about put some peaches in there too, huh, babe?
No.
But let's look at it really fast. Oh, can't really see it. Why is it not focusing? Ah, oh, there you go.
Have there been any changes to your medical history? No bleeding problems, no current sicknesses, illnesses?
No.
No recent hospitalizations overnight?
No. Why am I here, babe? Why am I here? Tell him. He doesn't even know why I'm here.
No protocol.
I guess.
What you want to do is leave this 2 minutes. 2 minutes total for brushing, so 1 minute lower and 1 minute upper. Okay? Yeah, and don't forget the top here. So 45 degrees upwards. Circle, circle, circle.
So we made it home. I basically just let the boyfriend stab my gums. That's literally what he did. He stabbed my gums. But yeah, you did. What is this called? Like perioprobing? That's what they call it. But I'm so hungry. It is currently like 7:30 and I'm rebaking my bread for like 10 minutes and then making another loaf because I need to get rid of the ingredients. But I'm gonna eat first and then finish it.
This is the banana chocolate chip nut bread from the afternoon, and the other one I just put inside, so. But let's do a taste test for this one. Taste test.
How is it? Is it moist enough?
Yeah, it's moist. This is dense.
It is dense. What do you give it?
You need more banana.
There's already four banana. What do you give it?
Best banana. 4 out of 5 for the number of bananas.
4 out of 5.
8 out of 10.
A B. Not bad. So it's another very beautiful day today. And today it is Tuesday. I think it's August 17th. And I feel like Tuesdays are my official start of the week because that's when I actually go into the hospital. But yay, I'm super excited. Today, we have like a morning meeting and then like a little workshop with our supervisors, mostly about like rep and stuff, like different interventions and like learning just like, yeah, new things. And then maybe some patients in the afternoon or some groups. So that's the plan for today. I'm super excited. It's a very nice day today. Actually, it's kind of foggy, but I'm already late, so let's go to work.
Wait, I have presents for you guys.
Oh my goodness.
Like, I saw you message
already. I was like, oh.
Present. I know you like
that.
Goodness. So. There's a little joke on there. It's kind of funny.
Oh, that's
we got
so
jokes.
Cute.
I got jokes.
I'm vlogging a week in the life.
Oh.
you gotta watch this. You gotta watch this. Here, watch this again. We're gonna right here.
This is what we do on our free time.
So we have to wear gloves to play because sometimes we wear like gowns and stuff into the rooms
for isolation
or like depending on the patient. So we wear gloves and we're just practicing. How does it feel?
It feels a lot better.
There's just like extra fabric outside. So what's funny is that me, Janine, and Madeline were all only together
Like, who are you talking to?
I'm webcam. No, we're only together on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Yeah. Because Madeline's remote on Wednesdays and Janine's remote on Fridays. So this is our only time, like, together. It's kind of sad now. But right now we're just, what are we doing? Charting? Reading charts?
Yeah, and then
looking for patients afterwards. Well, not looking. Trying to see patients afterwards. But our supervisors are in a meeting, so we're just chilling. So I was going to pee, and I came back in, and this wheel rolled over my foot and ate my foot.
Hey, it's workers' comp.
Yes.
I was screaming in my head, but I didn't want Janine to think I was weak, so I didn't tell her until afterwards.
You told me you were cringing in pain.
I really was. I ripped off my shoe.
So it is currently 5 o'clock, and I just finished my work day, and my foot is okay now. It's feeling a little better, just bruised, but my supervisor had to file an incident report because I got hurt at work. Of course, I'd be the first intern to do that, but yeah, it's all good now. After that happened, I just did one session with my 17-month-old patient, and he was so cute. It was my first time meeting him in person, even though I've seen him on like our toddler music therapy groups that we do once a week. And so it was really fun meeting him for the first time, you know, singing like Weasel in the Bus, Mr. Golden Sun, Baby Beluga, all the kid songs. It's just like permanently ingrained in my head now. But I love it. It's super fun. Yeah, and I spent the rest of the day just like charting and like, yeah, just documenting. But right now it is currently 5:02, and me and Janine, we have a friend, Chriselle. She's gonna drive us down to San Mateo, and we're meeting up with like other college / recent grad, probably Asian Christian friends that Janine knows from church, I think, or church camp, and I know some from a college Christian fellowship, WACF. And so just like mutual friends, and yeah, just grabbing dinner. So that'd be super fun, more socializing. I realized this job is a lot of socializing with like patients as well as like parents and like just like everybody around us. But yay. I normally nap around this time, but I still have energy, I think. My foot hurts, but it's okay. We're gonna eat some good food and hang out with friends.
Oh, based on your Myers-Briggs? That's not it.
Here's Janine.
Mine's like practically.
I know. Cheers.
So it's another very beautiful day today, and last night I got home at like 10:30, which is really late for a work night, but I'm so tired. But it was honestly so much fun just eating good food and meeting old and new friends, and yeah, just socializing, and it was a good time. And today I'm ready for another day of seeing patients and also doing a few like group sessions that I'm super excited about, and I got my coffee with me, and I'm ready for the day. I think I'm late again, so I'll see you guys at work. So I am home for lunch, and I got this turkey burger from the hospital cafeteria because I didn't really want to cook anything. But I just spent the morning kind of like practicing my rep and planning for my sessions in the afternoon. And I'm actually, it's only 11:30 because my supervisor told me to eat an early lunch because there are rehab rounds at 12 o'clock that we join into. And after that, it's pretty busy. I have a music and story time group that one of our other supervisor leads, and I usually sit in with one of my patients and join it with her. And then I think I might have a patient by myself, and then one more group that I co-lead with my supervisor that's for like toddlers. So it's a pretty packed afternoon. I'm really excited. I just need some food in me first, and then yeah, I'll be good to go. Thank you.
I just finished doing my first session ever alone, and it was really good. I love this patient. I've seen her like four times. I observed my supervisor do a session twice, and then I also did one with him watching like last week. But this is my first time ever doing a session alone. And so I already have a good relationship with the patient, and she's like the cutest little girl ever, like less than 2 years old. And we just did, like, we played with the xylophone, and she loves like just like shaker stuff, and she really liked my guitar tuner. But it was so much fun, and I think that was like an hour-ish, including like documenting. But now I'm gonna go observe my supervisor for a few more sessions, and then yeah, it's currently 3:30, and yeah, it's so much fun.
So it is currently 5:20, and I just got home. I am so pooped, so tired, but such a great day. Me and my supervisor didn't end up doing the last toddler group since we saw a few of the toddlers already one-on-one, so probably not enough little babies. But today was a really good day. I might nap. I typically nap from like 5 to 7, that's my nap time, and then buy some dinner. But I just ordered some pokey because I'm kind of hungry, so I'm just going to wait for that for a little bit. And maybe call the boyfriend and then just chill for the rest of the night.
My pokey came. I'm so excited.
Fun fact, I actually used to not eat raw fish before, but then after I met Luke, he really likes raw fish, so I eat it a lot now. And I'm just watching some Dynasty, and it's only like 6, but I'm so tired. But yep, I'm just hungry, that's what I'm gonna eat first.
It's okay, we can cut it out a little bit, like, or condense it.
So I am back home now, and it is currently 5:45. I got home a little late. I had a very busy afternoon, so I didn't get a vlog, but I'll just update you guys really quickly. I had a patient at 1 o'clock, and I saw her with my supervisor, and then after that we had hemonc rounds. It's like psychosocial rounds where we talk with like doctors and therapists about the patients on our unit. And after that we saw another patient, and then it was a really good session. And then after that we had another meeting, and this one was really interesting because it was with like other music therapists / musicians / brain researchers / like just UCSF people who are interested in music and health, essentially. And honestly, like, that is like the part of music therapy that I'm most intrigued of with, like, neuroscience and music. So it was really cool to hear people share what they were researching and stuff. So that was really cool. And it's really sad because most of my patients, a few of my patients got moved down to the pediatric intensive care unit. And that's only when they have, like, you know, respiratory issues or other issues that require them to be down there. So we saw our patients down there today instead of on the hemonc floor. Yeah, so it's a little bit sad, but right now, in like 15 minutes, me, Madeline, and Janine, we're just gonna hang out because it's been kind of like a tough week for all of us, like just emotionally and just like tiring, and like we're really getting into like the swing of things, like having our own patients and stuff. So we just wanted to, like, you know, support each other, and yeah, I love getting to talk to them about and share our experiences. So that's what we're gonna do, grab some tacos probably, and then just hang out.
Tacos.
Tonight I'm the star of your sense. Tonight I'm the star of your sense. Tonight I'm the star of your sense. Kiss me goodbye. I'm the fire. day today, and it is finally Friday. I don't know, the week seems long even though I already have like a remote day. But last night, it was really, really great hanging out with Madeline and Janine, even though we see each other at work, but we just like to like check in with each other and like make music together, so that was really fun. I really enjoyed it. But we got up pretty late actually, but Madeline lives next door to me, but it's cool. So today it's Friday and I have a few patients, and yeah, and so I'm super excited for the day to get started, and then I'm gonna head to Luke's after work, and then yeah, and then it's gonna be the weekend, so I didn't have time to vlog in the afternoon. I was so busy, but today was so great. I had such good sessions, and I literally did like back to back. At like one, I had my patient that I love working with. She's like the smartest like first grader ever, and I do like weekly sessions with her, as well as on Wednesday I sit in with her for the group session, and it was just a super fun time. Like, I love hearing her sing and making music with her. And after that, I saw my very cute baby again that I saw on Wednesday, and she like grabbed my finger and then like had me strum the guitar. So I guess I finally like hung out with her enough that, or did enough sessions that she knows what, you know, how to play the guitar. And so it was just such a great like end to the weekend. And I also met a new patient who was like young teens, and I got to teach her how to play the piano, and she was like, oh, you're so nice, and I'm like, oh, thank you. But it literally made my day and ended my week so well. But yeah, like I said, such a great week, and I think Luke's gonna kill me because he wants to eat dinner, so I'm gonna go find him now.
I'm back with the boyfriend. It's been a solid like few days, but we always spend Fridays and the weekends together. And right now we got some sushi to celebrate the end of the week, and some boba. This is peach oolong with like tiramisu, so it's kind of funny. But we have, and guess who's getting white coated tomorrow? This little boy.
What am I supposed to guess? Me.
Congrats. But I'm gonna vlog more tomorrow, so good night for now. See you tomorrow. Say bye.
Good night. This stuffy.
He has boards on Monday. You can do it, babe. I believe in you.
So it's another very beautiful day today. And what day is it, baby?
Saturday.
And white coat ceremony day. That's also true. But I got him this really cute
tie. Look at this tie.
It has teeth on it. It's perfect. Do you like it, babe?
Yeah.
It's very like simple, and I mean, since it's white coat, it's only appropriate. And oh wait, babe, tell them why your white coat's now.
Because of COVID.
But typically, it's supposed to be second year. But he's a third year already, right? He's literally graduating. Oh yeah,
and then our class wanted to get the do white it in coat. Person, yeah. So we pushed it till later.
Yeah, but we're gonna head to the Palace of the Fine Arts, where this ceremony happens every year, except for last year, I guess. But we're gonna go now, and his parents and family are gonna meet us there. So let's go.
The chalk thing was and then if you cut too deep in.
Hi.
Luke Wu. Elizabeth Yi.
So it is a lot later in the day. But after the ceremony, we went to eat lunch with Luke's family in Japantown, and then we came home and I took a really fat nap because I was so tired. And then now we just grabbed some dinner, and yeah, but if you made it this far into the vlog, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this realistic slash productive week in the life, and more vlogs in the future, but yeah. Thanks so much for watching, and congrats, babe, again. Hey. He's gonna be a full dentist by May, so that's really exciting. Yeah, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Did I say that already? But anyways, live a life you can't put into words. Peace.